Ladies and gentlemen, 2012, this is the Olympic Stadium. I hope you're
here. The European champions won that title in the Netherlands earlier this year. Liliana to serve. Liliana Fernandez Steiner. Set is excellent. Spaniards at the moment have no reply to this Dutch onslaught. Combining well. The set was good, the finish was fury. Taps down to four. Good pick up at full stretch. Then the strides forward and the spike for the point. Another change of ends. Discipline, the organisation. There's no way back now. Liliana will serve. She needs a hat-trick of aces, really. Let's see what she can produce. Sani Kaiser off to a fine start, taking the first set comfortably by 21 points to 14. Straight here. Oh, wonderful reflex move. A little fortunate, but they all count. Drill this through. In the end, it came off Van Eersel's right shoulder. Kaiser now. Serves well, not quite as fast as her partner, but still quite for a hit during that rally that one of the Spanish players may have pulled. Simple. So the technical time. Marlene Van from Sani Kaiser. Her left wrist caught the ball. On the left is and the range them by the top of the net. The block is effective, and Spain are now 2 points clear. Despairing lunge from Marlene Van Eersel. Sani Kaiser was there to back her up, but it was the Spanish combination that did the damage in the end. Busy out there for the Dutch at 19-16. Take it all back about how they were favourites to steal the much less likely. Elsa Bacalizo McMillan and Lily Fernandez Steiner have fought bravely in this second set, and they've taken themselves to set point with an ace of the highest quality. Point of 3 points to the Spanish. With worrying regularity as far as the Dutch are concerned. Perfect play. Lilian. Spain are back in front. Touch. It's all from the Spaniards. But right now they're doing everything right. And they're three clear and five from victory. Liliana Fernandez. desperate measures employed by the Dutch, but to no avail. Spain lead 13-10. What a fight back. To receive now. They don't have to receive. It's out. It's over. They have won their first pool match in dramatic circumstances, having been outclassed in the first set. The Dutch will have to regroup and at least take some positives from the way they played the opening set.